Welcome back. This is episode 2 of Two Worlds 2. Lots of twos. And let's see. Let's go ahead and talk with Gortarius.
You're lucky she's still alive. Now, if you don't mind, I have work to do.
This is it. The bridge leads to the Prophet's chamber.
Bridge? Step back!
He's growled at an orc.
Well, got any fight left in you?
What's wrong?
Necris. Dark energy known to wear human bones as armor. Their magic interferes with my own. Ever used a staff before?
Not lately.
Better than never, I... There. Stand still for a moment. I'll let you take it from here. You'll need to deal with our guests. Use this staff. I recommend Firebolt's personal favorite.
Thanks.
What the hell was that? Did he transport me inside the building? I don't understand. My inventory is full. Let's see. Press the wrong button again. Okay, what can I drop? Overload about 2 pounds. In the bottom left there is the weight, 67 out of 65. I gotta drop something. Yeah, I'll go ahead and drop this. These have weights? No. Okay, none of this stuff has weight. Okay. All right. Ooh. Necris bone marrow. Accuracy plus 20%. Effects will last 1 minute. I remember this from the first game. Bunch of alchemy ingredients you can use that may or may not have time limits. And if you combine them with permanent effect items or alchemy ingredients, it becomes non-permanent, so you have to be careful. But that's in the first game, not this one, so I don't know how it works in this one. Guess I'll find out. Okay, I know I'm supposed to go back to Gortarius, but I do enjoy looking around, searching. Because you never know what you might find. Of course not. That's the bow I dropped.
Good. But you won't always have the luxury of a vantage point. Necris will often swarm, leaving little time for a precision response. When you find yourself surrounded, rely on an area attack spell, like Fire Blast. In fact, why don't you head down to the pentagram in the center of the room and give it a go?
Sounds easy enough.
Why to select a spell? Go to the pentagram, the magical barrier will provide protection. Okay. Kill all the wreckers. Is that my spell now? I guess it is. How do I switch to... Ah, darn it. Whoa, what are you doing? Whoa. Really? I have to have a staff equipped in order to... Wow. Okay. For providing protection.
You did well for a human. Time to head back.
All right.
Might as well take it all. It doesn't weigh anything. Oh, come on, searching. Okay, is that it? No, there's more. Wow, looting in this game. Seems to take forever. But it might just be me being picky. Alright, so where am I supposed to go now? Ah, open door. Nature of magic and anthem were.
Hey.
Find a way to penetrate the protective barrier and kill the beast. Pick up the skill book. Water Master's skill book can be used to unlock the skill as long as the skill hasn't already been marked. Okay, so. Did it again. Let's see. There it is. Use item. Skill unlocked. Water mastery. Where is it? Strength and willpower. Accuracy. That's it down there. Willpower. Strength. Endurance. Warrior skills, ranger skills, mage skills, probably, yeah. One of these. Just random stuff. Assassin skills. That's what I'm gonna be going for. General. Okay. Mage skills. Oh, I see, depending on what you say. Wasn't general, wasn't bad. What is this? Oh, my warrior skills. Okay. Those will come in handy for sure. Stamina, physical resistance, poison resistance, elemental resistance, resilience, sneak, thievery, locksmith, death strike. Huh. And trapper. Not as cool the skill tree as I thought it would be, but that's okay. Crafting. Yeah, we'll get into crafting. Skill points for ranger. Yeah, we'll probably get into some ranger skills. I do like archery. Okay. Where's my water? Water mastery. Use of water magic cards is limited to one. Next level, two cards. Okay, do I have any cards? I do. Okay. Fire Blast and Fire Bolt, which are not water spells. Awesome. Area Effect and Missile. So, I learned. Oh, I'll pick up the magic card. Okay. So we're going to use ice on this guy. Open your inventory. Open the amulet containing the fire bolt spell. This is an amulet. Okay. Replace the fire card with the ice card and close the amulet. Oh, select card. Oh. Interesting. So this is different. Damage modifier modifies. Effect giving it adverse properties or causing it to deal damage requires an effect card. Guess that is one. Only modified. What's this? Missile. Spells missile. With 2 meters per second velocity. 62 frost damage. Okay. I guess we just need a ice missile spell. That's pretty cool. Ice bolt, sorry. Oh, it's X. Ah.
Yeah!
Two shots and it killed that gigantic monster. That's a little overpowered, I think. Anything cool? You better have something on it. Demon's Heart. Increased potion strength. I'll take it.
Let's try this again.
Take your time.
Meet the Prophet. So far, I'm definitely liking this game much better than the first. Now, where did he teleport us? I mean, we were out here to begin with. He told me to stand right there. All of a sudden, we were inside a cave or something. Now we're outside. And, okay, well,
we'll be waiting.
Okay. I'm glad you'll be waiting. My guy kind of looks like Dax Shepard.
At last, you're here. Please, rise. You look much different than I'd imagined.
Like Dax Shepard?
The years have been kind to you.
Shouldn't the Prophet thank you?
While you require a little introduction, my name is Kasara.
How long have I?
Years, I'm afraid. The world has changed much in that time. Your enemies have prospered much in your absence.
Is that why you freed me?
We've come to understand that your sister is in fact the chosen vessel of Azarel. Fire Lord of Antalor. Gandahar has been drawing power from her since your capture. He has used this power to seize the throne and declare himself emperor, decimating all that stand to oppose him.
If Kyra is so important, why leave her behind?
Such an attempt might have cost us dearly. Gandahar is not yet aware of your role in the events that lay ahead. An advantage that will prove to be quite valuable.
Will we be able to help her?
That remains to be uncertain. The process Gandahar uses to draw power from Kyra is quite destructive. He has been able to offset the strain on her body using dark magic to make your strength her own. But one can only take so much. Removing her from the castle is an omen.
Listen, you better have a better answer than that.
While my gifts allow me to peer into the future, I am not often given the comfort of choosing what it is I'm shown. I saw great danger lurking within the walls of Castle Varkmon. If Gandahar is allowed to continue down this path, your sister's life won't be the only one lost.
You've seen this?
Come forward and allow me to show you.
I was already standing closer than that.
What was What makes you think we can stop it?
This is but a path, not destiny. I'm afraid we'll have to continue this later.
Are you all right?
I'll be fine. Dafar will lead you to your quarters. The orcs have assembled some equipment for you on the table to your right. Do take it with you.
I will. Thank you.
Welcome home.
Nice.
You have leveled up. It's about time. New skill and attribute points are available. Alright, let's see what we can do here. Well. I apologize about this weird sound the microphone's been making. Do not know what it is. Okay, so willpower is my magic. Think I might concentrate on magic in this game. I don't know yet. Accuracy, strength. 4 attribute points. Well, endurance. Health and capacity, okay. Melee damage, range damage, mana and mana regeneration. Okay, well. Make them all equal for now, I guess. So we can play around, see what we like. Then focus on bumping some of them higher than the others. Okay, 2 skills. Elemental focus. And let's do lock picking time increased by 1 second. Chance for auto lock pick success increased by 2%. Next level time plus 2 seconds. Chance plus 4. Okay. Okay, just do sneak. I always do like being stealthy in games such as this. Ooh, 3 arrows. Retribution, counterattack. Can I dual wield in this game? I don't even know. I don't see a. It's not a skill. Or it doesn't seem to be in a way. Can only be a skill when holding a torch. On my defense. Stamina, so there is stamina in this game. Must be that yellow bulb down the bottom right by the health and mana. Oh, man, okay. Let's just go multi-arrow. Three arrows. Okay, I wonder if I can customize my little hot water arrow. Let's see. How would you do that? What are my spells? Here they are. Assign spell. Okay. Alright, so let me switch back to my...
Ooh!
Sword blade. Let's see here. Hold on. Okay, so the Warlord 6 is better. Oh, chopper. I don't know what those symbols mean, man. Oh. Let's see. Top one must be slash. Second one must be blunt. Or bludgeon. Like in the first game. Yeah, okay. So that's definitely bludgeon. Top one must be slash or pierce or both. And it doesn't seem to be a difference between slash and pierce in this one, like there was in the first one. That's 9, 8, 7. Oh, that's fire though. Oh, is that the... Okay, the skull. Let's see. That one. Oh, the dagger. Arrows. Put the tooth dagger on. This is clearly better. That's 8. That's 7. Kind of like the chopper. I don't know if there's other attributes here now. Okay, whatever. Equip it. Oh! Whoa! Wait. I am dual wielding. Sweet. Okay. Good. So, in our main hand, we want not this. 8, 7. There we go. Okay. That's sweet. Oh, I can just... Nice. Alright. Dirty Church Seal Book. Alright.
Save that.
Do it.
For later.
Save that for later. Now I can save buddy. Leather greaves. Leather gloves, leather boots, and my inventory slot. Whoa, what the hell? Oh yeah, that's fine. Okay. Ah. And leather armor. Okay. So I'm just okay. Oh wow. All the same thing. That is fine. Okay, I need greaves. something else. Ooh. I could wear three rooms. Awesome. Okay. Not many games let you wear more than two rooms, even though you have 10 fingers. So I applaud the game for that move. Let's see, where did it go? Was the only thing I picked up? Oh, I didn't pick it up. Okay, so we need to drop these. Drop that. No. Boots. Ah, I did it again. Okay. Let's see, okay. Another boots. Come on, buddy. Drop. And drop it. £1, that's not going to be enough. Wait, what? What did you do? Leather boots. Ah. Is that any trousers? I don't want those. Okay. Leather boots, leather boots. They're both leather boots. That's why I got confused. Alright. The new ones I got are clearly better. Alright, so then the top is just here. Let's not pick them up this time. They're not even... Wow. You can't tell what they are by looking at them on the floor. They become little packages. Alright. That is £3, so I need to drop some more stuff. This is their rooms. What is this? What is this? £2. I dropped the other one already. I keep dropping stuff because I can sell it. If I get to the merchant somewhere. Oh, that thing. Alright, fine. I'm not bad. It's worth it for new armor. Ah. Alright. Oops. Oh, yeah. Much better. Ah. Alright. Anything else to give around here? I'm gonna put my weapons away. I didn't jump again. Not that. Can you jump? Look at that awesome jump. Yeah. Wrong jump. Alright. Trousers the warlord. Okay. All right. Looks like I got everything around here. I think. Yeah.
Kisara mentioned you might have somewhere for me to put my things.
Let's get you settled. Take this. It'll be dark soon.
Good one, tough guy. Open the door.
This way.
Right behind you.
Try to keep up?
Yeah, I'm trying. Ooh. Nice little hideout you guys have here. Oh, come on, just run. I'll catch up to you.
Come on already.
Alright, fine.
Come on!
Sorna Interiors.
Here we are. It isn't much to look at, but it's home. Can't imagine a safer place to keep my things.
A fortified island. What's wrong with a locked chest?
Desperate times. Seems everyone carries a lockpick these days. Look, people need to eat, whether they can afford to or not.
Whatever works.
Have a look around if you'd like. Let me know if you need anything.
I'm sure you have better things to do than follow me around.
Just let me know when you've settled in.
Bored already?
Like I said, just let me know when you're ready.
Anyone ever sleep around here?
There'll be time for that later.
Wow, their dialogue is just terrible. These two in particular. It's such an unnatural progression. They don't even respond to each other in a real
sense. Everything in order?
Not yet.
No, I need to take a look around. All right. Everything's locked, so I thought she said I could take a look around, unless she meant inside the room. Hey, small healing potion.
What's this?
Small mana potion. And a roll. Boxes that don't break.
Better be worth it.
Yeah, better be worth it. Okay, air mastery. Air effect, okay. Oh, darn. I grabbed everything I wanted to look at each individual thing. Alright, leather. Ah. Really, dude? Wow. Okay. Fabric, steel. So I'm obviously just crafting material. Okay, good. Oh. Air Master Seal Book. Sweet. Okay. No, I'll read all those. Maybe I'll read all those in any time. See you guys in the watch it. I don't know. Oh, did I get one meat? Okay, Ice Bolt, Fire Blast. I can use that guy. I wonder what it does. Let's see, area effect, 32 fire damage, range 4 meters. Looks like it costs 125 mana. So let's switch out this. Air effect, 32 shock damage. Doesn't sound like air to me. Sounds like lightning, which travels through the air. Creates area of effect, range of 4 meters, 32 shock damage. No choice in that. I have to use that. Okay, that's fine. Time modifier. Why would it have a time modifier? Damage modifier, 1. Okay. 32 shock damage, or 32 fire damage. I guess at this point those are the only options. Fire blast. Okay. Air effect, fire effect. Okay, so that must be where it is. Y is an area of effect. X is your... Is that right? Probably. All right.
Everything in order?
Yeah. What's next?
I have some things I need to handle. Take some time to get acquainted with Sokaris. He's been waiting for you near the forge.
Blacksmith. So, no rest and recovery then?
Just humor him. He doesn't get much company down there.
That's encouraging.
Find me later.
That's encouraging? I mean, why? Why would he even say that? Is he trying to be funny? Like, you're afraid the blacksmith's gonna make a move on you? Anyway, we should visit the blacksmith and see how the crafting works. If I could find him. All the doors are still locked. So is that yellow orb going down at all? Is it right? It is. Okay. So there's stamina. Good to know there was no stamina on the first game. What? Oh. Ah. I was just here. Okay. She said down. I thought. Oh, here we go. Nice. Alright.
You must be the prophet's human. How did you? You smell like a dungeon. Or a sewer. You must be Sokaris. They didn't tell me you were... blind? They didn't tell me you were coming. I would have pretended to do something much more impressive. Glad to see I'm not the only one with a sense of humor. Or the accent of a junk. And quick. If you say, for an orc, I'll put you through a wall. So, ready to do a little work? Sure. Hopefully we won't need to rebuild any walls. First things first, I'm sure you picked up a few pieces of junk on the way here.
Wow.
Useful or not, we can salvage the parts. For what? Melt them down, repair other items. You pick up a few tricks after a while. It doesn't need to be pretty. It just needs to work. Exactly. I'm ready when you are. All right then. Let's put those pieces to good use. Any ideas? That's up to you. Can't exactly build a new sword from scratch, but you can reinforce the ones you have. What about materials? Not all weapons are made the same. You learn to recognize them. Iron, steel. If you can't tell wood from stone, well... I get it. You and I can be archery partners. What comes next? Stones. The magical kind. Should I keep talking? Sure. First... let's see if you've been listening. Bring me 5 pieces of steel, and we'll go from there. Where can I find steel? Use what you took from the Groms. Smash it to pieces, and, well, there you go. What if I didn't bring anything back? Sounds like a personal problem. Thanks, Sokaris.
Okay, so... inventory? Okay. Oh, look at that. I don't want to break down my gloves. I was even joking about that. Alright. L, B, and Y. Dismantle 2 elemental parts. Iron and steel, there you go. Okay, so there's one. There's two. There's 30. Oh, no, that's my equipped item. These guys up here. There's... crap. I lost count already. 30. No, iron. Steel. Oh, I got 7 steel. Okay, I got more than enough.
Got the steel? Have it right here. Keep them. Use it to fix the junk you've been wearing.
Right.
All right. Let's move on to stones, then. There are stones everywhere in Antalur. But what you're after are magical ones.
I'm not exactly the best mage.
Don't need to be. They're used to enhance your weapons or armor. Make them work different. Usually better.
Usually?
It'll take more than a few whales before Katarius will tell you that story. Look, just upgrade your weapons properly. There'll be an inlay. That's where you place the stones.
Easy enough.
I hope so. Can't be any clearer than put stones in items. Though, there are a few more tricks of the trade you'll pick up along the way. Care to learn a few?
Sure.
Not many know what I'm about to tell you. I had to learn the hard way, through trial and error. This is beyond even Gortarius.
I'm listening.
The secret to multiple stones is this. With the right amount of heat and pressure, you can fuse them together, yielding one massive stone, more powerful than the sum of its parts. You'd be a fool not to.
So, say I have 5 small stones. I can combine those to make a bigger one?
That's right. Then use it however you please. Like I said, it's always more powerful. Just something to think about. That's all I got for you at the moment. Maybe come back if you want to trade.
First, could we talk about something other than the forge?
I don't mind one way or the other. What do you want to know?
Oh, let's see. Seems like we're just constrained for someone without a luxury of seeing just what this is doing.
Seems like a risky trade for someone without the luxury of seeing just what it is he's doing.
Practice, boy. Discipline. I don't need eyes that tell me where my hammer's going to fall. Only practice. And I've had plenty.
What did you do before you were a blacksmith?
Before? Don't know if there was much before. Working with metal is all I can remember. Losing my sight only fed the obsession.
How so?
I was impatient. Always hurried. Missing little details. Losing my eyes taught me patience. For months, I had nothing but time. So, I used it to better myself and my craft. Had to learn to really listen to the metal.
Listen.
Every metal speaks in a different voice. You just have to know the language. They'll tell you where to hit and what to avoid. All you need to do is listen. And I never did, until I had to. Then I realized how little I used to know.
Wow. It's great advice, bud, but my God, did you drag that out. Okay, let's see.
You said you weren't born like this?
Damn right! Lost my eyes in battle to a handful of hot coals. A dirty trick.
The Orc Wars.
No, humans. Orcs have honor.
Ooh. I'm sorry.
Don't apologize. It wasn't you. I'd remember your smell.
I can imagine.
Rogdor seems to value my skills, and I do love what I do. Worked with them since before Osroth, you know?
Your old friends.
Used to be closer. Still comes down to see me when he has time. That's less and less these days, though.
Wow, they're really building this guy's story up, and he better become like an integral part of this story. Something tells me he's not going to.
I've never really considered the Orcs to be master metalworkers.
No shit. Who would? It's a dwarf trade. But I like the heat. Working with my hands. Most orcs would rather swing a weapon than make one.
I take it dwarves aren't good fighters.
I wouldn't say that, but they have a nasty habit of going straight for the groin. They're good at their trade. I'll give them that. But that's the best thing I'll say about them.
I wouldn't know.
Well, we make use of what we have. We don't squat in mines or quarries. We pick what we can from the field. And when we do go to market, we ask an honest price.
I had no idea.
Of course not. That's why I chose to educate you. Compare for yourself whose armor is better. It won't be the dwarves.
Guess that's all I wanted to know.
Till next time, then.
Wow, these orcs are really good people. Or creatures, whatever they are. Oh, what's that? Getting in front of the wheel. Yeah, get out of here, wheel. Alright, so... crafting. Let's work at it a little bit here. See what we can do. Okay, I know we can break those guys down, but I don't want to break them down. Crap. Okay, we got a damage crystal. Okay, not fire. Thought it was fire. It was red. Okay. Come on. Upgrade to higher class. Increase your metallurgy or weapon forging skill to upgrade this center. Wonderful. Are you kidding me? So I got all the... okay. And now I'm wasting my points. Fusion. Okay. Metallurgy. Weapon forging. Requires level 20. Requires skill metallurgy level 10. And I got a kind of skill there. For weapon forging, this is metallurgy. Maximum item upgrade class increased by 1. Okay. Okay, so should we increase something? You would think. Is that maybe? Maybe not. I mean, wood. Ah. And the same over here. Oh, come on, dude. The same over this. Yes, wood ceiling. Alright. So I don't want that anyway. Tap this now. Nice. Nice 10. Let's get a dagger. Wish that staying for. Oh, crystal, apparently, is what they're calling. Even though he just talked to me about stones. But anyway, let's go and dismantle this guy. What 5 and 5. 4 and 4 is better than 1, yeah. What do I do? It's ugly, though. I'm dismantling it. It only yields 2 wood. Whatever, I'm gonna use it. Do I need to dismantle that? I still gotta figure out how to. Oh, yeah. Okay. So, alright. Let's go back. Go over here. Assign spell on us. Let's assign it to. I don't know. Journal and map. I'm not sure if you have that. What is that? A torch. Yeah, don't need that. Okay, so. At least I don't need that. 65 frost damage. Yeah, let's go into sun. Ooh, set spell name. Nice. Okay. Ice bolt? What did I call it before? Ice missile? I need ideas for spell names. Ice spike. That's like from Skyrim. Freeze blast. I guess we'll do. Wow, I'm not very creative. That's embarrassing. Ice missile it is. Alright, let's see. And a assign the spell to B. We should assign the area of that spell as well. We're gonna assign. No! I thought I assigned you a sun spell to the bee. Is it working? Wow, really? To be. Did it work? No. No, it did not. Oh. Weak. So you have to be using a staff in order to use your magic spells. Oh well. It might be something fun to play around with. Okay. Back to crafting real quick. Actually, on second thoughts, I'm going to end the episode here. I will be back on another day. I don't know if it'll be tomorrow or this weekend. But keep an eye out for the next video. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you next time.